great to be here, but I have a question. Have any of you heard of Mark Cuban? So I see a lot of beautiful, smart, strong women in this audience. So I was a prosecutor for 18 years. I worked for President Trump. He's my friend. And I can tell you he surrounds himself with a lot, all strong, bright, brilliant women. And how many strong women are in this audience? I think we have a message for Mark Cuban. Underestimate us. This'll be fun. So how many people have early voted? Yes! How many people are, early voting's closed. How many people are going to vote on election day? Okay. Bring a friend with you. Every vote counts. All right? Bring one of my friends had a friend who had a car broken down. She picked her up and took her to the polls. Talk to your neighbors, talk to your friends. It's not too late. Every vote counts. For all of these great congressional races too, and I see my friend Dan Bishop in the front row. We love you, Dan. But President Trump has been out there fighting for us nonstop. And if he's out there fighting for us, we're gonna fight for him. God bless you. God bless President Trump, and God bless our great country.